Hi everyone, in this video we will see how to use Twitter app. This will be long video, so please you watch it. You will get clear idea about Twitter. So let's start. First go to Play Store and install Twitter app, or I have shared the link of the Twitter app in description, install through the link. So once you install it, open it. First you will get create an account option. If you don't have account, create your account by adding details like email, phone number, add your own password and then sign up. Then you can use Twitter. So how to use it? I will tell this in video. If you have account already, direct sign in by adding username and password and then click on sign in. So I have signed it already. So now I will show it how to use. So I will open the Twitter app. So it will appear like this. Refresh it. So here are the tweets of those you follow or suggested tweets. So you can read it from here by scrolling it like this. You can scroll it and read it. Suppose if you like this tweet, then click here on like. And if you want to retweet this tweet, retweet means if you retweet, that tweet will appear in your profile. So I will show it. Click on the two reverse arrows below the tweet. So these are the two reverse arrows. If you want to retweet, just click here and click on retweet. So this will appear in your profile. So there is one more option. So first undo this. If you want to retweet this tweet with quote, then click here and quote tweet. So you can add your comment here, like you can add anything which is related and click on retweet. So I have retweeted this quote. So it will show like this, that I have commented for this tweet. So this will appear in your profile. Next, if you want to comment on this tweet or any other tweet, click on the comment symbol below the tweet. Here, this is the comment symbol. Click here and add something what you want to comment. So you can comment anything which is related to that tweet and click on tweet. Refresh it. So I have commented on this tweet, so it will show here, show this thread. So this is what I have commented. So now if you want to share this tweet, click on share symbol below the tweet. Here is the share symbol. You can share this via direct message on Twitter from here. Search anyone here and you can share it, or you can share through any of the social media platform from here. So in this way you can share the tweet. So this was all about tweeting, commenting, sharing others' tweet. So this was everything in home menu. Next we will see how to search anyone or anything on Twitter. So click below search symbol here. Click on search Twitter above here and search for whom you want to search or anything which is trending. So I will search something. So I want PMO India. So I will click on it. So like this, you have searched it. So go back. And one more thing, you will get to see here all trending topics which will be up to date. You can see here all the trending topics. You can click any one of the trending topics here. These all are trending now. You can see COVID-19 trending. This is trending news. News trending. This is post sports trending. If you want anything to be related about entertainment trending, you can click here. So this is all about trending topics. You can see in search option. We will move to next. Next is notifications. Here you will see notifications. If someone has liked, retweeted or replied to a tweet, you can see it here. And the next one, here you can see if someone has mentioned in their tweet. So you can see here. So we'll move to next. Next here is direct message. You can message anyone if you want through the Twitter by searching them and then message. So we saw many important options of Twitter. Next we will move for how to tweet or how to create tweet of our own on Twitter. So we'll move to home menu. You can see a blue circle below at the bottom right. Click on that. Type your tweet. Anything. Like I will tweet as good afternoon. So once you have typed, click on the tweet. You can also attach photo there and tweet. So I will refresh. So this is your tweet. You can see this in your profile later. So in this way, we can tweet anything. Like we'll see one more. Click on the blue circle. I will type now. Happy Dasara. If you want someone to mention in this tweet, so you can put @ symbol and type their username. And click on it. So I have mentioned in my tweet. And if you want to put hashtag, type hashtag and type something of trending topic. We'll put as Dasara. So this trending topic, this tweet will appear in the trending topics. So tweet it. So this is my tweet. This will appear in my profile. So this is all about tweeting on Twitter. So I will explain now how to tweet about our own. So we'll move next. As WhatsApp, Instagram has story option, even Twitter has the same, which will last for 24 hours. So we can see above there in tweet. In Twitter it is called as fleet. You can watch it by clicking on it. This is above circles. you can see this is as stories on WhatsApp and Instagram. Here it is known as split. Even you can split by clicking on the plus symbol here, and you can tweet and split anything like good afternoon. And then click on fleet, so it will appear here and your followers will watch it for 24 hours. So this is about fleet. Next is, where is your profile, where you can see your own tweets, retweets, followers, following, profile picture, etc. So click on the three lines at the top left corner. I will click here and then click on profile. So this is your profile. This above one is header profile, which will be in rectangle shape. This is your profile picture. Below profile is bio. This is your following, the people you follow. These are your followers. You can follow anyone to see their tweets, or if someone wants our tweet to see, then they will follow us. How to edit profile? Click on the edit profile option here. You can edit it and click on save. You can change your header, Twitter profile or bio, anything, anytime, and click on save. So this is about profile. You can see your tweets here below, tweets, retweets which you have done. So these are your tweets and retweets. If you want ANI tweets to be notified when they tweet, click on the profile here. So this is ANI profile. If you want their tweets to be notified, click here on bell icon and click on all tweets. So you will be notified when they tweet or go live. Next we will see how to log out. Click on the three lines and go to settings and privacy, account, and there is log out below. So you can log out through it. One more thing, click here on three lines and there is a bulb symbol below at bottom left, click on it. If you want dark mode, click on dark mode. So this is dark mode, you can use it in dark mode. So this is everything about Twitter I have explained and covered everything related to it. About tweeting, retweeting, followers, following, fleeting, etc. So I hope you guys understood it, everything I have explained. If you guys have doubt, then please comment below, I will help you. So like my video and subscribe my channel. See you guys in next video. Thank you guys.